spot. Jeremy Lee qualifying in that second position. Mike Schoen qualifying third. Sam Schrader qualifying fourth. Kennedy fifth. Lonnie Mike in that sixth spot. Chad seventh. And Joe in eighth. All right, guys. It's been eight, guys. Lots of time to work out. All right. We have Carson in Norway. See you, Carson in Norway. All right. Commercials ready, guys. Take a clean. Commercials ready. Drivers ready, drivers. You will go on the tunnel. All right, you have 6 minutes, so. And now they work their way through. Now, so the first group of three, that is Anthony, Jack, Tanner. Oh, my Mike. Mike Schur, Sam Schur, Chad, and Joe, only for the next 5 and a half minutes.
Right now, we're going to turn it out.
Jackson is holding on to that second spot. Gap down to 1.8 seconds. Sam reeled it in several times, but not able to capitalize. But on the way to the second, and they made that little mistake. We have 50 seconds to go. So Sam right now, working his way to catch Jack. So right now it's the white and red away wheels. Working his way through. And that third spot right now, down from Sterling to go. Jack Egan coming over the small double. Over the small double right there. Sam right there as well. Right now over the center jump. That's that foul ball taking chances hot. But right now Jack Egan down for Sterling. Sam Schrader down for Sterling as well. Almost looking at that ball. Here he comes. Right now, Jack over the double. There's 7 seconds to go, Sam. A little bit of ground to make up. Races the line, guys, but we got all that ball, the race finish. And everyone keep going, and everyone keep going. All right, that's your race. So Anthony and Jack finishing 1 and 2. We're going to get the ball. Sam, third. Lee Mike, fourth. Mike Shaw, fifth. Joe, sixth. Jack, seventh. And Tanner, eighth.